Guys, I know I hadn't been videoing anything in a while. It's because I've been having a tough time with certain things. Like, I know in the last video I told you guys my dad was in the hospital.
Turn your hotspot off.
Okay. And, hold on. There, I had to turn my mobile hotspot off. But, update on all the stuff that was going on with my dad's in the hospital and stuff. I'm getting ready to actually show you some things that kinda it's a little heartbreaking, because if you guys are reading this main thing and if you guys see me tear up, you're gonna know why here in a few seconds. Unfortunately, my dad passed away on March 27th of this year, and it really hurts. It really does. I made these posters of everything for him, and then this little urn is my dad. And if you guys read, it says, "I still need you close to me." That's why I haven't been posting in a while, because I've been heartbroken and it hurting because my dad's gone. And today was his funeral, and it was really hard for me to have to deal with that, because a lot of people had conversations. Even my husband was crying. So it's that's been there for her whole life. 29 years is what I had with my dad. 29, and they were good 29 years. But it doesn't mean that I'm going to miss him. It hurts deep down inside, because I have never felt how it would feel until now to lose a parent. Gabriel's only 5 years old, and he got to have 5 years with his APOL. And the real reason why I'm so upset about this is because Autumn is only 7 months old, and she only had 7 months with him. And that breaks my heart way more than anything else, because she's not going to remember him. But as I was promised, I will show her pictures and tell her that he was such a good APOL. He loved you, and he would have loved to kept loving you, but unfortunately he had to go. It's hard to let somebody go, and it's probably going to be a long time before I let go. So I ask you all on YouTube, keep all of our family in our prayers, in your guys' prayers. And make sure, and one reason for me is to say this, is always make sure your parents are doing whatever they can to keep themselves healthy. Because we don't want them to suffer having a heart attack, 4 strokes, and a seizure. This is Amber Sigler signing off. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your week, because I probably will not record anything until Friday. I don't know, because I need some time away from videoing anything for a while. So I figure I'd give you guys a quick update on what happened to my dad. Keep us in your prayers, guys.